We've been fighting this fight for generations and we'll never stand down. They may try to erase our stories from classrooms and libraries, but we're here. We're here today at the White House.
My secret hope, even when we were shooting the pilot, that it might be helpful to some young girl out there.
It's like, whoa, that was really hard. Like, wow, I really got attacked on Twitter. And I was like, welcome to the world of women, people of color, and marginalized communities.